Hello? Yes. Where's my care? Yeah, no one's been for days. Well, I'm telling you now, madam, my leg needs dressing. It's horrible. We'll make sure that you do. Where's she put it? Where's the can opener? Thanks.
Close to splitting the two red bowls and getting to the jar.
You got me all wrong.
I got you figured out, sweetheart.
Jack, you're scaring me.
You've seen this. What you need. Someone to put the fear. We've seen this. A thousand times we've seen this. Oh, hold your bloody horses. Hold your bloody horses! Mr. Harrow, you people are getting younger every day.
Maybe you're getting older. The agency, they said you had no help. Your carer did not come.
No one ever comes. No one. And when they do come, it's never the same person twice.
Can't get the stuff these days. Shall we take a look at this leg of yours?
Sure you know what you're doing with it?
No. My last patient exploded.
Sense of humor. That's new.
Who said I was joking? You really shouldn't have tidied all of this just for me.
Well, I can hardly raise my leg, let alone a Hoover.
We should talk about a cleaner, Mr. Harrow. It isn't hygienic to live like this.
Well, I've made it this far.
Your wife?
Hmm.
She looks nice. Reminds me of my gran.
Where does she live?
She's gone now.
What happened to your grandfather?
Without her. Loneliness. He gave in. Didn't have the fight to kick it out. It moved in like it owned the place, you know? He's at a home now. Didn't want to go at first, took a while. But he's good. He has friends, he plays his chess. He even has a girlfriend.
Lucky for some.
Do you ever get lonely, Mr. Harrow?
No. Hardly. I remember. Old times. Good enough for me.
You were happy there.
Yeah. Sometimes we were happy. We shouldn't have done it, but we bunked off one day and drove down to the seaside. We parked up the car and we just walked on the sand. The sand was so hot, we burnt our feet because we had our shoes round our neck. Then I took a dancey. Danced all night. Even when I'd had enough, she dragged me back on the floor. Do you know, she was like that, running hot. And then, on the way back, the most extraordinary...
Oh, my gosh! No, this is not okay. You can't go on like this.
Well, a few people turned up when you said...
Okay, listen to me. You could go to a good home, Tom. Somewhere with other people.
No. Where was I? I parked up the car. By the side.
You cannot hide from this.
This is my home, and I'm not going anywhere.
I can't in good conscience leave you like this.
No, I'm not going.
In one of the worst houses
You
could lose your leg.
Then I'll bloody lose it. I've lost everything else.
Let me help you.
I don't need your help. I've got Maggie.
Who's Maggie? It's
an old house. It's old.
Hello? Is someone here?
No. Well, it's rats. You know, there's rats in the pipe. Rats.
Not rats, Mr. Harrow. That's... I don't know what that is. It's disgusting. You can't stay like this. I'm getting out of here. Tonight. Now. You need a good room and that leg needs a doctor.
I'm right as rain. Really.
There's nothing right about this. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I'd have stayed. You know that. With you, she was really rather nice. She was really rather nice. Do you want some, love? No, I don't suppose you do. No sauce, anyway.
Jack, don't go. You must never leave me. We were born to be together.
I'm already gone, sweetheart. You had me. You had me real good.
But no. I won't do it.
You got me all wrong.
I got you figured out, sweetheart.
God, you're scaring me.
Maybe that's what you need. Someone to put the fear of God.
You've just bloody had one! You are a horrible girl. A horrible, greedy girl. Where on earth is my kid? I've called you once already today. No, I'm not. No, I've never heard of her. No, no one's been. Really? Well, who's looking after me? Who is looking after me?
I would surely die.